10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
In it, and he dropped it in his can.
Oh, it fell out of the sky, Oscar sneezed in it, and then Oscar threw it in his can. I'll see. Wait!
Elmo!
How many fingers am I holding up?
Huh?
That's two. Two fingers.
Here's Elmo, liquid.
You never get there, huh?
Well, who's talking to Elmo?
Oh, just a little green plant.
Huh?
Me! Ah! How come nobody ever thinks a shrubbery got something to say, huh? But I do, because I know exactly how you feel.
You do?
I do! You feel like you're stuck.
Yeah.
Well, at least you got your legs, am I right?
Yeah.
Well, then all you got to do is take the first step. Now, lend me your ear. Elmo, get your chin up. Things could be worse. You could have your feet stuck down in the earth. But I don't see no roots growing from your toes. Just two furry little feet. And they're rubbing, rubbing, rubbing to go. Soon you will see.
Check how brave your heart can be. The sky, take that first step and kiss your fear goodbye.
Now get up there, my little lady, my pet, and take that step. That's it. Now look at that, look at that. I knew you could do it. Yeah. Wow.
It's calling, so listen up, please. And you can feel the rhythm down deep in your knees. One foot in the other, your journey has begun. Elmo, believe it, you're ready, ready, ready to run. Soon you will know
how brave your heart can
You leave.